Tell us a story, Andrew.
Anyway, vote for Ken at your local polling station. Because this is Ken here. He's out of the St. Trinian's Shower Shaggers. So vote for Ken, and he'll be okay. He's in charge of the station, and we're open from 9 o'clock this morning till 10 o'clock this evening. So if you want to vote for Ken, please do vote for Ken, because he's our Ken here. Ken's in the chair now, so it's entirely up to you. We're counting on your votes.
What's his name?
This one's Derek.
Derek!
I call him Zeppy.
Are you up, Derek? Are you alright?
You got the foot pedal, Derek. You got the foot pedal, Derek.
Oh, who's that here?
Hello there. Who are you going to vote for?
Ken.
Ken. She's going to vote for Ken.
Excellent. You're going to get elected, Ken, if this carries on like this.
Yes, it looks like I'm going to be elected.
Well, we've got a foot pedal on the end, bro.
A squat machine here. Squat pedal.
Stop it.
This is squat pedal.
Anyway.
Oh, hey, he's got the...
Hey!
Darling!
Right.
What about this one here? Hang on a minute, man.
Ask our barrel what who she could be voting for.
Who should
be voting
for? I don't know, I might vote for Ken. Can't it, don't I?
Right, this is going good now. What about... What's going up here, Ken?
Who's voting for?
Oh,
he's voting
for
Ken.
Right, that's another one for Ken, then.
Voting for Ken. Now, where's the twat machine, Ken? Twat pedal.
Oh, he's coming. Come up here, Beryl.
My twat pedal. So I've got a twat pedal. He's coming. Watch out, mate. He's bringing another fucker now.
Oh, crikey. They're all surrounded here, Beryl.
I've got a twat pedal.
Coming.
They've got a twat pedal, Ken. He's got his shirt on, Ken. A twat pedal.
I like that t-shirt he's got on.
Could you tell me who's going to vote for? Vote for me. Get a firearms out, mate. He's on the vote for Ken as well.
Another one for Ken. Ken.
Yeah, he's
excellent.
Ken.
Thank you.
Right. Right. We'll keep notified about the election and how many votes we have. It's a shower shagger, Ken.
A shower shagger. What did it say on the back, Ken?
Yeah, it's cute.
What was it say on the back, Ken?
Nice to see him in his shirt.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that one's a good one.
From the polling station. You're not, so you're not voting for Ken? You're not voting for Ken?
Yeah.
Oh, no, mate, mate.
Another one for Ken.
She's not voting for Ken though.
Wait, we're on a polling station. No wonder we're
voting for Ken. Oh, it's terrible, well, isn't it? This state. You're going to get a baseball batter. But he's voting for Ken. I think you'll be sent to bed, isn't it? Up a slap toss. Yes, for voting for Ken.
He's going to get done now. He's going to get sent to bed with clap off.
Ken, they're coming for you. Hey, mate, shit. They're coming for you. Hey, mate, shit. What's wrong with it? Don't you like voting for Ken? Right, okay, Ken. Thank you, Ken. Bill's got a slap. He's going to get slapped off in a minute voting for Ken. I say, see you in court. Ken. Ken. Backwards to
Christmas!
Ken, what are you going to do?
So will there be any new factories to produce all this?
Yes, we have got one in London as well.
Jobs?
Yes, I mean, if you want
and
a job.
And job satisfaction?
Absolutely.
Oh,
and obviously, it's like,
it,
if you work in the factory, you get your
concessions
as well.
Yeah, well, you're making for 48 pence a day. Yeah. I mean, that's no sale. So who cares? You're voting for Ken. What about the connection there? Kenny, you're on the other side. Well, are you voting for Ken? Yes, she's voting for Ken. They're all the Kens are all on to it now. I reckon we better get going. I say, they're on to it, Ken. Becoming Ken.
The
party's
over, John.
What's that, Ken? Yeah, well, don't worry about that.
The party's over.
See, Ken, are you voting for Ken? He's voting for Ken!